Hello, what's up guys, and welcome to Accounts. So today we are going to see how to read deleted messages from your WhatsApp messenger. And here you can see this is my new Android mobile and this is my friend Android mobile. So I tried to send one message from my friend Android mobile to my Android mobile. So here I tried to send hi, and here you can see the message is also received successfully. Then it shows hi. So after this some time I try to delete this message from my friend Android mobile. So here I try to select delete for everyone, and also you can see it shows this message was deleted. So how to read this deleted messages, and this method is only accessed by installing the following application. So how to do it? So just go to your Google Play Store. So in the search bar section you can type notice save. The application name is called notice save, save notifications. So you can click to install this application. The file size is nearly 2 megabytes, so you can wait for some time. So after the installation is completed, you can click to open this application. So now it starts to loading. So it shows allow access to notifications, so you can click to allow. Then also you can click to enable this accessibility settings, so you can click to next. So in this notification access section, you can locate that notice save application, then click to enable it, then click to allow. Then again you can go back to your application. So finally this application is installed successfully, and also all the settings are ready to be used. So now again I try to send one message from my friend mobile. Then I try to send hi, how are you. So after the message is entered, now I try to click send icon. And here you can see in my Android mobile it shows hi, how are you. So after this sometime I try to delete this message, and here you can see it shows this message was deleted, and in following it shows hi, how are you. So this is the way you can easily read your deleted messages in your WhatsApp messenger. So for more videos you can subscribe my channel Accounts, and thanks for watching.